Asia Private Limited and YKK Philippines Inc., or the architects of YKK Asia Group Kids Football Clinic, have returned to Manila, Philippines for a second time to once again bring a lot of excitement and a lot of cheer and to be part of such a valuable part of the underprivileged youth here in the Philippines. The annual Regional Corporate Social Responsibility Initiative by YKK Holding Asia has already provided thousands of underprivileged youth across the region with a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity to be with the world's best football clubs. I'm talking about the best. This year, the YKK Asia Group Kids Football Program will be working once again with the Real Madrid Foundation, and they will be supporting a three-day event held right here in Manila. The Real Madrid Foundation has sent three of its professional coaches to engage with the underprivileged children from three different NGOs, namely Gawad Kalinga Community Development Inc., Child Hope Asia Philippines, and Punta Fuego Village Foundation Inc. And on top of all of this, the Spanish coaches will be conducting a professional coaching clinic session for 30 local Filipino coaches. And 3 days of clinic and training sessions will be held at the McKinley Stadium, so if you guys want to check that out, please do. And to make things a little bit more exciting, the coaches' clinic commences this very afternoon, so super exciting. Without further ado, let me welcome in our panel of special guests that we have with us here today. Very exciting stuff. I'm sure some of you already recognize some of the faces that are currently walking into the room.